Today, we're going to talk a little bit about cystic fibrosis. It's a rare disease. It's a genetic disease, and it's a chronic disease of childhood. And what happens is that it affects the sinuses, the lungs, and the digestive system. If you have a lot of sinus involvement, you will get recurrent sinus infections. If you have lung involvement, you get sticky mucus that is hard to clear, and it's propense for infections. If your digestive system is affected, then you get problems with growth, malnutrition. Treatment varies according to the disease presentation, but for the most part, most children get medications to make their mucus thinner and easier to clear out of the airway. They also get different technologies to remove those secretions out of the airway. The children that have a lot of digestive tract issues have to take medications to help them digest their food better and absorb all their nutrients that they need. We've had a lot of luck with new development of newer therapies that target the specific protein that's affected in the disease. So that is great and has been life-changing for these children. We have newborn screening that looks for cystic fibrosis on the newborn babies. If you have questions or concern, or if there's a family member that has cystic fibrosis and you're worried about your child and the risk of carrying the disease, talk to your doctor.